Hi guys, welcome back to Chess the Matthew. So on this video, I will show you my game on the opening Absudium attack, in which I actually win in just 13 moves. So here I play the move knight to a3, entering now the so-called opening Absudium attack. And here my opponent plays the move e5 with three major ideas, in which first, he opens up some diagonals for his bishop and queen, and second, he may push his e5 pawn to e4 to gain some space advantage on the white's camp, and third, the bishop now can capture this knight, in which after I play the move e4 to stop his idea on have some pawn advancement on the e4, but the black here plays the move bishop takes a3, because after bishop takes a3 and b takes a3, we shall see on this position that the whites now has a pawn structure damage with double pawn on the e-file and leaving also the position to a 2 islands. So here, after b takes a3, the black now proceed to his next idea, which is to play the move knight to f6, attacking the undefended pawn of white and also preparing to castle on the king side and put his king into safety. So here I just play the move bishop to c4. The idea is to leave the f1 square and also preparing to play knight to f3 to clear the king's head so that I can castle on the future immediately, and also with a potential threat of an early attack on the f7 pawn of black. But still, after bishop to c4, I leave some defense on my e4 pawn, in which the black here immediately grab that pawn, and we shall see on this position that the black now is a pawn up. But after knight takes e4, it was just the part of my plan, because I can now play the move queen to g4. So after queen to g4, it attacks now his knight and g7 pawn. So here the black both defend his knight and pawn with knight to g5. The knight cannot be captured because it was now defended with his queen, and this g7 is blocked by this knight. So the queen can no longer capture this g7 and also this knight on g5. But after knight g5, still I play the move d4, opening some diagonal on the bishop to c1 so that it attacks now the knight on g5 with the bishop and with the queen with only one defender a block. So I can now capture safely his knight on g5 and win some material advantage. So here the black plays the move knight to e6, trying to defend his g7 pawn and also escaping to the danger of his knight from the g5 with two attackers. So after knight to e6, I play the move d5, because after d5, we shall see that if this knight will go somewhere, then this g7 pawn will have no defender at all. So here the black plays the move knight to d4, trying to have some trick that after knight to d4, it can capture our c2 pawn and going into a fork tactics. But still, after knight to d4, he can no longer perform a duty to defend his g7 because the knight now is on the d4. So after knight to d4, I capture now his g7 pawn with an attack on his undefended rook. But after queen takes d7, my opponent here just played the move knight takes c2 check with an attack on the king and attack on our rook on a1. And here I place the move king to d1, trying to attack this knight and force him to go with a decision whether he will save his knight or his rook. But my opponent here goes for a capture on a1 and then leaving a defense on his rook on h8. So after knight takes a1, then I go for queen takes h8 check, forcing the king to go on the only square, which is e7 square. And after king to e7, still I have queen takes e5 check, again forcing the black king to go on the only square, which is the king f8. And after king f8, again I play the move bishop h6 check, forcing again the king to go in the only square, which is g8 square. And after king to g8, here comes now the final shot of the game, which is queen g7 checkmate. So here I win now in just 13 moves, because the king has no escape at all and he cannot capture our queen because it was defended. there is no cover to the check, then it is already now a checkmate. So just a recap, in just 13 moves, we win in a sodium attack opening. We start with knight a3, e5, b4, bishop takes a3, b takes a3, knight f6, bishop to c4, knight takes e4, queen g4, knight g5, d4, knight e6, d5, knight d4, queen takes d7, knight takes c2 check, king d1, knight takes e1, queen takes h8 check, king e7, queen takes e5 check, king f8, bishop takes h6 check, king g8, king g7 checkmate. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and please don't forget to subscribe.